안녕하세요, 여러분. French Otake.
안녕.
소민입니다. 여동생 소민, 여동생. Is it some Jager? Is it some Jager?
Yes,
여러분.
Mensana.
이번 Mensana.
Mensanita.
이번 아 non mais je pense que tu vas de.
Oh non, il y a Lola, je peux pas le faire.
Mais si. Oh.
Non mais moi je suis timide. 안녕하세요 여러분. French 어떻게? 소민입니다. This is Chamisangada to Chualyong in France, 여러분. 이번 주말에 여러분 나의 엄마 결혼 할 거예요. 그래서 we rent a wonderful house for the weekend.
너는 꿈을 봐.
Je suis très alerte, Lola. Je suis très alerte. So the wedding of my mom and her 남자친구 is gonna be quite different from the usual French weddings. They decided actually to rent a big...
Je peux me permettre?
Oui, dis-moi.
Mais allons dehors en fait, qu'est-ce qu'on
oui,
fait là?
Suis-moi. Follow me, Yorobun, follow me. So they decided to rent a big, beautiful house. As you can see, the purpose was to invite all the chingu, all the kajok, so we can have a whole weekend all together from the Friday until the Monday. So it's quite different. I mean, this is something that can happen in France, but 개인적으로 이런 경험 처음입니다, 여러분. So I'm quite 신나. I'm gonna show you the whole house that is really, really pretty, like really French style. I think this kind of things, like we call that laurier, is very typical for French gardens in the house. We have beautiful roses, like beautiful kind of pergola, je sais pas comment dire. Ils ont donc loué une maison magnifique avec piscine, transat naturellement. Voilà. Donc le mariage évidemment is a Saturday tomorrow at the City Hall. So in France, 한국이랑 다르게, we first go to the City Hall to sign the paper, and then for religious wedding you go to the church. But we don't do. My family personally doesn't do religious wedding, so we just go to the City Hall, we give a speech, the mayor of the city gives a speech, and then vive les mariés, voulez-vous prendre pour époux, pour épouse, oui, tout le monde est heureux. Tomorrow we'll go to the City Hall, and then we're gonna eat and party all weekend in this house. This is the way my mom decided to do her wedding, Yorobun. I'm gonna show you the house, which is wonderful. Follow me. Huh? So you have the swimming pool with, actually I was so shocked, banana tree, Yorobun. Banana, namu, wonderful, like covered, shadowed space for enjoying ourselves. A little table over there, a huge garden over there, a lot of long chairs. As well. This is very like typical as well, this kind of facade. Space here, like I love the architecture of the house. So pretty, like kind of French way, I think. Like very like countryside houses. Let's come inside, Yorobun. Wonderful. So fireplace for winter, which is typical as well for French big countryside houses with a huge space like that to relax. Dinner table, bar, katungo. And then another space, Yorobun, where you can see the wonderful view. And then the kitchen, very French as well. Old French houses, like they all have this kind of stone-based hot for, you know, getting the smoke away. Wonderful view, garden view in the kitchen, very French way as well. I love this kind of windows too. And then let's go see the bedroom, Yorobun. There is actually a lot of bedroom because we are a lot of people. We're gonna be around 30 people. Well, this is the very French culture, of course. We don't have to be mokmala. Yeah, let's go see the room. Let's go see the room. Wonderful bathroom for the first floor. First bedroom. Second bedroom, my favorite personally because of the library. And the third with an amazing view of the garden.
Voilà.
This is gonna be my bedroom, yellow moon. I love doing TMI. Voilà. Let's go up. Oh, this is gonna be the costume of my Oman and Dutching room. This is the entrance door. Wonderful. 여러분, we are in Toulouse, best city in the world. In the world, I don't know, but at least in France, of course. Voilà. I love as well the way the stair is made. And au buanderie, this is very typical as well, like a small room where we do like iron, washing machine and stuff. And let's go. Ah oui, 나 처음으로 옵니다. 나도 여러분 또 2층. Qu'est-ce que c'est que ça? Oh putain! Regarde-moi ce dressing. Oh, le dressing de rêve. Là où on discute. Attends, putain, il y a des portes. Mais qu'est-ce que c'est? Oh, c'est pas vrai. Non. Non. Oh là. Ah oui. Pas dégueulasse, Yoroboun. Pas dégueulasse. Ok, et là, on part sur une chambre. Putain, mais c'est trop bien fait. Première chambre. Putain, mais c'est fou, les charpentes et tout, c'est trop beau. Oh, regarde-moi ça. Putain. Ah oui, d'accord. Très très beau, Yoroboun. Tu l'as vite. L'appareil, putain, regarde. Le point de vue. Voilà des rangements. Et la dernière chambre. Avec salle de bain privative. Sympa. Voilà. C'est clairement. Voilà. Voilà. The wedding house for the weekend.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Venez, je vous ouvre.
Arrête. Venez, je vous ouvre. Je te remercie.
La pièce maîtresse. Voilà.
La pièce maîtresse, ouais, d'accord. Pas désagréable, effectivement, avec des petits rosiers tout en sobriété. Effectivement, une piscine modeste, oui. Voilà.